I think having played with the really huge shows with U2 in 2005, I think we developed a little bit of a taste for the enormous venues.
Did you ever think it was going to get that big under the INC when it was being made?
Yes.
Of people right now.
Yes. Well, it's a bit, I mean, it's the same size as the Manchester Evening News Arena. So we've kind of played it before.
And that was one of the best gigs you've ever done, I think, wasn't it?
Yeah. It's one of my favourites.
So, does that mean tonight is going to be great?
Well, either that or we'll kind of sully the memory of Manchester by having an absolute stinker in here.
Grab left, pan right. Don't linger, keep going. That's it, that's the shot. That's when you're
got, Rob.
Nothing can go wrong.
Shh. 10 minutes, guys. 10 minutes remaining.